2K Sports pregame show.
A very big Game 5 is upon us here in Round 1 of the NBA playoffs. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson. Joining me, Kenny the Jet Smith and the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal. Tonight, it'll be the Sacramento Kings up against the Golden State Warriors at their home, Oracle Arena. Well, for Golden State, they were terrific in Game 4, winning in convincing fashion. But every game is different, and they won't let their guard down tonight. Been a hard-fought series to this point, but you know, with Game 5 on their home floor, they've got to take control. Shaq, let's get you to weigh in first.
They lose tonight, they're facing the elimination on road in Game 6. Now, as the series progresses, Ernie, the margin for error has got to be smaller and smaller. They really need to concentrate, especially tonight.
Jet?
Well, I'm not a big fan of the phrase must win, but tonight is a must win. Because if you don't, this is a hard-pressed and hard-fought battle. I think it would be tough for either team to get back in the series. So I think tonight, this winner has the
must win. Yes, and now we must go to Kevin Harlan.
See that happening, Greg. In an atmosphere like this, with these fans behind them, I think they'll grab control of this series.
So Sacramento will get the first possession. Now Sacramento starting five. We've got Rudy Gay. Alec Burks is out there with Fox. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins, and it's Boomer in at the four-man position. Cousins laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Cousins has got the first basket of the game for Sacramento. Fox against Kerr. Out to the right wing. Here's Barnes. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. They come into this one following a really disappointing game on Friday.
And talk about a team that just never seemed to get into a rhythm. Offensively, it was just an ugly game to watch.
Yeah, that's an understatement. I mean, they didn't appear to have any kind of cohesiveness in terms of game plan. They never figured out how to attack the defense in that.
Here's Green after Alec Burks' score, and there's the feed to Kerr. Four on the shot clock. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. The Kings have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Right now, let's find out what head coach George Karl had to say to our Doris Burke. Doris?
I asked him what he said to his guys in the locker room, and he said, I told them the only way we can lose is if we beat ourselves. There's no way that if we play our game, there will be any other result. Certainly a lot of confidence in that pep talk, gentlemen.
Great. Thanks for the report, Doris. And the Warriors off to a slow start here. 7-point differential. To the paint. Here's Bogut. Bank shot, no good. The Kings have gone 3-4 from the field to start out the game. Baseline jumper. Burks can't get it to go. Warriors have gone 0-3 from the field to start the game. Curry. The long distance three is good. Curry's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And here now the Kings. Here's Fox. Kicks to Burks. He feeds it to Cousins. Fades away. And he didn't get quite enough under that one.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Barnes Edwards with it, and Burks picks him up defensively. Curry, good.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
Fox against Thompson, screened by Cousins. Fox passes to Cousins. Here is Boomer, and the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Cousins. These guys lit it up from downtown during the regular season. The 2K leaderboard shows us the NBA's best three-point shooters. Klay Thompson is second, Steph Curry fourth.
In the gym range is what these two long-range bombers master. Pretty much anywhere on the court, you've got to make sure you know where these guys are and defend them.
Now here's Curry. He has six. He dishes it to Bogut. And the wide-open shot from Green. Another three for Golden State.
Boy, they've gone on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
It really has, Clark. The defense unable to react as quickly as necessary in terms of dealing with their passing.
So here's Burks. He has five. Here's the screen. They double him with Green. Cousins dishes to Gay. Good. And it's Cousins picking up the assist. Gay's got himself on the board with three there.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Boy, I love the answer. You come at me with the three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
Now here's Thompson. He hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure will change.
You know, guys, if he does his work early, he knows when he gets in a good position, his size gives him a big edge on the glass.
Stolen by Thompson. Here's Barnes, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
And that's the classic 1-2 pass right there. I mean, nice steal, and how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
And a closer look here at the scoring right now for the Warriors.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot around because they've been fantastic in long range so far, fellas.
And also another aspect of their game that's been super soft so far tonight is how they've been sharing the basket.
And the first one at the line is good. Them both. Now here's Curry. He's got six. Green with a screen for Curry. Outside Green. Lock at six. Green with a screen on Fox. Some nice passing by Golden State. Barnes can't get it to go.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the fourth.
Off the screen. Kept alive by Sacramento. The Warriors have gone 4-for-9 from the field to start this game off. Pass to Thompson. Three-pointer. Cousins pulls it in. The Kings leading. Here's Fox. And it's Harrison Barnes with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, clearly he had established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Here's Cousins. Burks the pass to Boone. Get it to go. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Curry with it. He's got six. Barnes kicks to Bogut. Back to Barnes. Just five to shoot. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
Both teams trading punches back and forth. This thing's like a heavyweight fight.
The momentum swing, really impossible to keep track of. The energy in the building just keeps going back and forth, ebbing and flowing. I'm loving it.
Guys, no one team gaining control early on.
Give and take, back and forth the whole way thus far.
Yeah, and you look at the lead changes, six already.
Thompson is double. Out left to the wing, nobody near Barnes. And it's Golden State with another.
Good ball movement. You put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
So the Kings call timeout. They're first. Sacramento's gone 3-of-3 from deep. 9 points rung up from outside here in the first. Burks the pass to Fox. Out to the right wing. Screened by Cousins. Fox, no good.
Tell you what, they haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the board.
And even this early, that's a good omen for the rest of the game.
Now, here's Green, and finished off by Bogut.
Good ball move. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
The Kings trailing. Here's Fox. Passes it to Bogut. They set the pick. The drive by Cousins. He got right to the cup using that screen. Cousins has got his second basket of the game.
And those are two teammates right there working in rhythm, one setting the screen and the other using it to get that separation.
Now here's Green. There's the dish to Kerr. Green, the screen. And here's Barnes for three. It's hauled in by Gay.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
Yeah, you can see he's still in rhythm, even though he misses that one. Almost always deadly when he's that open.
Now, Gabe. Harrison Barnes missing on the three. Fires from the corner. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. And it goes on Draymond Green.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the end one.
Kings have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. And he makes the first. Some changes for Golden State. Festus Ezeli, he's jacked in for Bogut. Thompson comes in for Green, and it's Iguodala in for Harrison Barnes. And then for Sacramento, Pachulia, he's checked in for Cousins. Bass comes in for Boone, and it's Brewer in for Alec Burks. Rudy Gay hits them both.
And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him when he's at the line.
Outside Curry. The screen from Thompson. Fader on the way, and it's Golden State with another one.
And I'm not really sure that's the time for the fadeaway, but he sure can make a count.
The Kings have gone 6-12 from the field here in the first quarter. Here's Fox. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. Here on the 2K leaderboard of the regular season's top scorers, Klay Thompson is second, Steph Curry fourth.
Both of these guys had huge numbers, and both guys can claim some credit for helping their team make it to the postseason. I mean, their scoring numbers were a big part of their team's success.
He's checked in for Golden State. And a change for Sacramento. Caron Butler has checked in for Rudy Gay. No good at the stripe this time. His second misses also. The Warriors have gone 8-15 from the field, shooting above 50% here tonight. Curry dishes to Azili. Pass to Curry. Feeds to Thompson. Fox against Curry. Takes the three. That is good. And now it's a three-point Warrior lead. Sacramento's gone 3-3 from deep. 9 points run up from outside here in the first. Fox against Curry. Fox kicks to Butler. And that one goes out.
You know, he really just tried to do a little too much there. He shouldn't be afraid to kick that one back out.
Iguodala, the pass to Livingston. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Absolutely stone cold at the line thus far.
And they need every point they can muster right now. They've got to cash in.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Shooting two. Shooting two.
Throw good, Livingston. He hits both from a strike. Here's Fox. He has five. And there's the pass to Butler. Down low, Pachulia kicks to Bass, stolen by Thompson. Iguodala left side. And he's knocked off course by the D. The foul called. He'll shoot free throw. It's on Caron Butler.
Second team foul. Kings foul.
The Warriors shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
At the line of course, Andre Iguodala, two.
Okay, gentlemen, two shots. Two shots.
One is off. And he sinks the second. The Kings trail by six. Brewer the pass to Fox. Pass is screen on Curry. Fox kicks to Pacioli. Good.
And good passing setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
That's a nice pass. I will give you that.
Yep, he's on the money, that's no doubt. And it's the Warriors with the ball. Sacramento making their last shot. Curry against Fox. Six on the shot clock. Here's Thompson. And Pachulia pulls it down. For Sacramento, they've gone an even 50% from the field. They are 7-14 for the game. Pass to Fox. Dishes to Brewer. Sinks the three-pointer. And it's now only a one-point Warrior lead.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Curry dishes to Livingston. He kicks to Thompson. Outside Curry. There's a screen. And there's the feed to Azili. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Azili's got his first bucket in this one. Timeout called by Sacramento.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. And sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
We'll just check in for the Kings. Against Curry, and it's good. And that's now 7 points for Speedy.
And both teams on fire from the opening tip.
Well, I don't doubt it, Greg. We're going to have an entertaining game of basketball here today. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious that's the case.
Now here's Iguodala. Outside Curry. To the inside. Kicks it out to Iguodala. And another basket for Golden State. There's 37 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Curry against Fox.
It's not possible what we just caught. Is that possible?
Not is probable, it? But it is possible, partner. It is possible.
And think about it, guys. That's one of the few guys in the entire league who can pull off something like that.
Here's Azili. The Kings getting the bucket. There's a good screen. Iguodala kicks to Livingston. Just 5 on the clock. Azili the pass to Curry. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. Curry's got 11.
He presents a defender with a serious challenge. Always.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Warriors lead by 3. It's the NBA on 2K Sports from Oracle Arena in Oakland, California. And Steph Curry, a player within the gym range, told us about his comfort stretching the floor. I was going to say, Greg, how big must that hoop look to Steph Curry? And tough to guard might be the understatement of the day.
I mean, he is just an insanely great shooter. I mean, arguably, I don't think there's an argument. He's the best shooter in the world. The argument is whether or not he's the best shooter ever. And listen, I can imagine there's very few times that Coach Curry is not going to allow this Splash brother to let her rip.
And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. And from what we've seen so far from the Warriors, how would you grade them?
You always like it when your team doesn't settle for outside shots, and that's been the case here early on.
Yeah, I agree with you. They've done a nice job, Greg, working it low and not taking the easy way out on offense. Keeping that pressure on the defense by going outside.
Barnes and Green at the forward set. Livingston and Thompson at the guards. And it's Bogut at the five spot. That's the group for the Golden State Warriors to start the second quarter. The Kings shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here.
Shooting two. Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. DeMarcus Cousins is checked in for the Kings. Alec Burks comes in for Corey Brewer. He's off on the second. The Warriors lead. Here is Livingston. Shoots from the elbow. Green kicks to Thompson. Here's Livingston. That's in for the first basket of the game after three attempts.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
By Cousins. Here against Barnes. A fadeaway. Gay can't get it to go. Warriors leading by four. Thompson is double. Kicks it to Livingston. Golden State moving it around. A three from Barnes. Sacramento grabs the miss. Now Burks. 5 points in the game. Here's Fox. Count that as his fourth basket of the night. Just seven shots to get there. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Livingston kicks to Bogut. Passes to Livingston. On the wing, Thompson. Burks covering. Six on the shot clock. Rob. Got a hand on it. Green kicks to Livingston. Out to Thompson. Out of bounds. Sacramento takes possession. We get a moment now to view the league's stingiest defenses. Fifth best, the Kings.
Kevin, their opponents haven't been able to score effectively throughout the regular season because they always seem to have an answer for whatever offense their opponents throw at them.
Burks with it. Picked up by Thompson. There's the screen. Now, here's Burks. He's guarded closely. Here's Cousins. He nails it, and we're tied up. Cousins has got six.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook. Really, when you look at how they're playing, they are having their way down low.
Here is Livingston. Green, the screen. A three from Barnes. And again, no good by Golden State.
Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
Fox passes to Burks. And the go-ahead bucket, no good.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
Yeah, as a coach, you can really ill afford to have those types of opportunities presented against your defense.
Here is Livingston after Rudy Gay's bucket. Livingston dishes to Thompson. Up three off the mark. The Kings have gone 3-7 shooting the ball here in the second quarter. Here's Burks. No good on the triple.
He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
They get the rebound. And he jams it with authority.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
And the Kings making a change here. Pachulia's checked in.
Give it up for our own Cody and your Warriors girls.
Warriors trail by four. Here is Livingston. He feeds it to Thompson. He dishes it to Livingston. Shot to stop the run, and that's 2 points on the layup. Livingston's got 4 points now in the quarter. Kings have gone 4-10 in the second quarter from the field. Barnes against Gay. That's good. And the Kings lead by four. The Warriors have gone just 2 of 8 shooting here in the second quarter. Livingston kicks to Bogut. And here is Barnes. He has 6. Now the dish to Livingston. Got a hand on it. They retain possession. Just 4 to shoot. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Another shot, and the layup is good. Livingston's got 8 points.
You know, he's putting on an outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
A pass to Fox. They set the pick. Nobody here again. And again, it's Sacramento converting.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of them.
Livingston passes to Thompson. Thompson is double. Inside. Oh, and the dunk!
Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark, you know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
Burks' shot is good.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
Here's Livingston. A stupendous finish in traffic. Livingston's got 8 here in the quarter.
You know, of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is major smash-mouth basketball.
All about imposing your will offensively, getting exactly the kind of looks that Coach drew.
Feeds to Barnes. And that misses. That would have put him up. Sacramento's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. All right, well, look at how the points have been generated so far. Scoring breakdown for Sacramento.
Fellas, they're passing the ball the way you're supposed to here in this first half.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is working hard on the offensive glass. They've had a number of putbacks.
Free throw good, Burks.
Burks has been putting up the numbers. He's got 8 points, and he's put 1 3-pointer on the board.
You know what, though, Clark? It wouldn't be a bad idea going forward to try to let him do a little more damage from beyond the arc.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Festus Ezeli, he's jacked in for Bogut. Thompson comes in for Draymond Green. Andre Iguodala, he's checked in for Barnes. And Steph Curry is subbed in for Sean Livingston. And Burks hits 2 free throws. Now a timeout called by Golden State. Here's Curry, 11 points in the game. Now the pass to Thompson. The screen from Thompson. Thompson misses. Kings leading now by 4. Fox kicks to Pachulia. Now here's Burks. He's got 9. Downtown, rebounded by Thompson. The Warriors shooting 36% in the second quarter. they really haven't found their rhythm yet offensively. Iguodala kicks to Thompson. And it's Thompson again missing.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this series.
Last up a two. Here's Fox. He's covered by Thompson. And Fox gets it to go.
I mean, he was great in his last game, Clark, and clearly he has not lost that love and feel.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Curry dishes to Thompson. And Thompson throws it down.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Man, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Thompson against Fox. They set the screen to the paint. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. The Kings have made 7 free throws and missed 3 in this game. First one falls through. Brewer is checked in for Alec Burks. Julia drops them both. Warriors trail by 6. Outside Curry. The screen from Thompson. But they get it back. Here's Azili. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
You just cannot allow the offense that quality of a look each and every possession.
And Thompson sends it back. Thompson passes to Iguodala. Out to the wing. Curry kicks to Iguodala. Back to Curry. Iguodala up top. Guarded by Fox. Offensive rebound. Outside for Curry. There's a good screen. But Julia with the steal. One-on-one here. Here's Butler. Can't get it to go. And Golden State will come the other way. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blew. The Kings have been shooting right around 75% the line, 9 of 12 so far. The first one falls. Kuvis checked in for the Kings. So Bass nails both of them. Now a timeout called by Golden State. Warriors trail by 6. Curry kicks to Azili. Golden State moving the ball around. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Plenty of room to knock down the shot. Iguodala's got 7 points in the game.
And despite the hot start from beyond, they've gotten away from shooting the trip.
And trailing in this game, now is not the time to start playing conservative. I mean, if you've got an open look from deep, let it go. I mean, you've got to play freely and with confidence.
Fox against Thompson. Now, here's Brewer. Tight defense on him. Fox passes to Kufis. And Butler, here we go, over Iguodala. Again, the miss by the Kings. Warriors shooting it pretty well, close to 50%. And Thompson kicks to Kerr. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. It's now only a one-point Kings lead.
Of all the guys you want to leave open out on the perimeter, he is the absolute last guy on the list. Attention to detail. Know your personnel.
It's almost as if there's a lid on the hoop for him right now. He still hasn't gotten one to fall in the court.
Dishes to Thompson. Back to Curry. Lets it go from deep. The shot is off. And it's the Kings taking it the other way. Brewer pushes to Butler. Pass with the screen. Here's Fox. And it's Iguodala with the rebound. Warriors shooting just 39% in the second quarter. Out to Thompson. Here's Azili, defended by Butler. Iguodala, wide open. And it's good off the back rim and in. Iguodala's got nine. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
No kidding for me. Neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time, guys.
So close.
Exactly, guys. The way it's seesawing back and forth, unbelievable.
Here's Kerr. 14 points for him. He kicks it to Azili. Back to Curry. With 2 seconds left, and it comes off the front of the rim. And the first half comes to a close. We've got a close game going on here. It's Sacramento leading by just two. And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Well, Karan, just a quick question before you head off to the locker room. What's the key strategy in a game like tonight's facing this type of team?
I mean, you know, you just got to protect the paint. You know, they got, you know, great guys that's, you know, on the perimeter knocking down shots. So, you know, run them off the shots and, you know, make them into facilitators and playmakers.
You guys certainly accomplished that, Karan. Thank you so much. Over to you guys.
Thank you, Doris. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again. What a showing tonight. A sold-out building, the backdrop for our presentation. Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. And guys, for the Kings, they have yet to take control of this series or the game. We know the team that wins game five of a series that's tied 2-2 is often the one to advance, so they need to be at their best in the second half. What'd you think about Sacramento, Kenny?
Well, they're paying attention to the boards, and that's a good thing. When you're trying to get ahead and stay ahead, it often comes down to a few key possessions. Any extra rebounds you can get is a big difference. I like their intensity out there.
Shaq, how'd you think the Warriors were playing?
Well, they need to be much more aggressive on offense. Try to get to the foul line more. It's called a charity strike for a reason. They haven't shown they want it, Ernie. Everybody wants charity. Me too. I like charity. They don't get more aggressive, they might have a hard time in the second half.
And that's going to do it for now, as the second half is just about to get started. Now back to Kevin Harlan and the rest of the 2K Sports crew. We will see you later.